Today, we're going to be using a clipping mask to make a logo design in Adobe Illustrator. It's a simple yet awesome logo design technique. What is up, people? Welcome back to Satori Graphics, the home of graphic design content right here on YouTube. This tutorial is short but sweet, and the final logo design outcome is really quite cool. You're going to have fun playing with this technique, and that's for sure. The first thing we need to be doing is to take the polygon tool and then click the canvas in Adobe Illustrator. Type in three sides to make a triangle and then click OK. Hold down Shift and resize the triangle to a workable size, but make sure you have the stroke only on the color palette. We want a quite a thick stroke for our clipping mask logo design. Locate the scissors tool and then click once on the bottom right corner, and then once again along the bottom section somewhere. You can then use a selection tool to remove that section like so. Now open up the stroke window and change the settings so we have round edges on our stroke. This is going to best suit the style of logo design today. Once you're happy with the size and the style of your triangle, take the ellipse tool and then make a circle. Add a gradient to your circle, and the color is obviously up to you. I'm going to use shades of blue. You want a gradient from light to dark, like I'm making here. So take your time to play around with it. Once you have your first circle finished with the clipping mask section of this Adobe Illustrator tutorial, hold down the Alt Option key and duplicate it. From here, you can adjust the gradient in the lower circle so it looks like the uppermost circle is causing the darker shade of color through shadow. The design you're making with these circles is going to be to design your logo through a clipping mask. So take your time, and you can always experiment over and over again after watching this tutorial. When you're ready, select a triangle design and outline the stroke, essentially turning the stroke into a vector shape. This is where we're going to make the clipping mask. So move the triangle to the front of all layers, and then place it over the circle design. Select everything and then go up to Object, Clipping Mask, and Make. And there you have it. See, I did tell you it was simple, but like I said, experiment with different shapes and designs to make the clipping mask onto your logo design. I hope you enjoyed today's tutorial, and if you did, drop a comment and a like on the video, and share my content to somebody else. Remember to subscribe to Satori Graphics for weekly graphic design uploads just like this one. Also, let me know what you want to see in this channel, because I'm always open to ideas. And until next time, design your future today. Peace.